Showbiz Shelley here at the 50th Chicago International Film Festival, where movies from around the world will be screening through October 23rd. Tonight, like I said, is the big premiere. Many stars are going to be walking the red carpet right behind me, including Colin Farrell, whose movie Miss Julie will be premiering tonight here in Chicago. Can't wait to hear what he has to say.
Hi,
welcome to the film festival.
Thank you very much.
So, Miss Julie, talk about the movie a little bit. An intense role, though.
Yeah, an intense role, an intense, very intense piece of writing about, you know, fractured people living in lives that they have yet, through all the years they've been around, to reconcile themselves with. And yeah, about old ghosts of social and economic pressures coming to the head, and essentially culminating in a night of kind of emotional and psychological ruin for three characters. It's a very contained piece. The play is very contained. I mean, contained geographically, but not contained emotionally or psychologically. It's quite the opposite. It's very expansive.
Do you still get jitters on opening night for the movies?
Too tired to get jitters, man. I didn't sleep much last night. I was on the plane at 6. Yeah, you only get jitters when you feel good. Yeah, for sure. I mean, this is not natural. You know, do this kind of jazz 3 times a year max. So you never really get used to it. Yeah, maybe a little bit more useful than the first time, a little bit more inured, but it's not, you know, it's not where I live, this kind of stuff.
And being in Chicago for a festival like this, what do you think of Chicago? What do you think of our city?
I love Chicago.
Yeah.
It sounds like, yeah. I love Chicago. It's my favorite. No, but I get a really good feel from this city. It's weird because it's such a metropolis, and it feels like a town. It has a very, very laid back feel to it, but it's beautiful, and the buildings are so masculine, and the skyline, when you fly in with that beautiful lake resting against the shoulders of the city. I mean, it's an extraordinary place. And I get a good feel from it. I come here once a year for 2 nights in December for a charity event for my son's charity, FAST, the Foundation for Angelman Syndrome Therapeutics, throw a gala here every year. So I come for that. I get 2 nights in Chicago every year. It's not a lot, but I'd love to shoot something here someday. That'd be cool.
And you gotta tell me about True Detective. Can you tell us?
I don't know much about it, to be honest with you. Yeah, no. I just saw online that I'm in it, which is really cool. And I'm excited about it. No, I can't wait. The only thing I know for certain about it is that it's extraordinary writing, you know, and I just can't wait to get into it.
Well, Vince Vaughn will have to invite you back to Chicago.
Yeah, he's local boy.
Yeah.
I'll see him soon, I hope.
Yeah. Anything else?
One last question, Rudy.
Last question here.
Yeah, man.
Crazy question. You and I, Willy Wonka, we love that movie.
Oh, yeah, the original, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Tell me, Zed, what else are you excited about seeing here? I know, like, we have...
Are you playing Willy Wonka?
I'm going to play Willy Wonka. I'm going to play Noopa Loopa.
You are? No, man. Just shut the paint. Just the paint and let you go.
Exactly.
What else am I excited about here?
Okay, what movie? I lost track of time. Willy Wonka, one of your favorite movies growing up.
Indeed.
Anything else, you know, that you really enjoyed?
That I enjoyed growing up?
Yeah, growing up.
I mean, you know, it's funny. Like, things that... I mean, I was a big fan of Star Wars and Indiana Jones and that kind of stuff, and it wasn't until later years when I started looking at things that were a little bit more left or right of center, you know. But things that inspire nostalgia in me are films like Gremlins, Back to the Future, things like that are the films that, for me, you know, inspire nostalgia.
So again, this festival is going on through October 23rd at the AMC River East, and you can get your tickets at ChicagoFilmFestival.com.